Of all the things that our stay in Switzerland had to offer, the one that Miquel was most excited about was the fact that we were right next to the CERN, the European Organization for Nuclear Research. So one day we went to visit the facilities to learn a bit more about physics and the work they do in nuclear research.